Welcome back, everyone. So, from the last video, we could hardly do anything because it was all radiated zone. So much work over here. I went to trade a bomb. Oh, nice to kill. Anyway, went to trade the bobs and sold them a bit of stuff. That's what I've still got there. And I carried on a bit. I got to here. Let's just take one of these. Anyway, I got to here and decided, yeah, let's just stay in the diner for a moment. How'd you get into the kitchen? Oh, two grills, that's pretty good. Place is cleared out. There's the steps up. I'll stay on the roof for the night. Leaving stuff in here now. Right. It's only 10 to 6, but it's one thing I have learned, you've got to be prepared. Can I get up now? So, there's a breeze, different dark, I'll just cut them up, because we're going to use it later, but on the doors if we do decide to, stay down. Suppose this is where the fat bit is going to be, whatever fat bit should have a place like this. That looks like it's hiding something. Oh! Ah, there we are. Come on, me old pal. Not dead though, is he? Last. Took a bit of killing. This way. Nice. Very good, very good prizes. Then we have a med kit. And we come to this helmets, but then we've got tons of them. No, I never make one, but I've always got plenty. Don't need it for this. Thanks. Anything will stay up here, is it? It's dark, but not much to it. But it's home for the night. Let's check this. Oh, very good. I'm not sure if I know what I'm at, but oh, let's see, I've got 10 of these already. Take these caster bits that have used a ton of fuel to get for a minute. Oh, let's just check this. What is that fuel you're wasting? Spring. Oh, yeah. I can't carry much, I've got 6,000. I just want fuel. Leather. There's good perks. Alright. Let's fuel up the truck. Not too. Let's scrap them for lead. So gonna level work to aim it. I'm just gonna chuck down my dumps up, I'm gonna take these two. Set up and not forgetting this time. Two more grills I'm not gonna have. You know, break them down because I still need it. I need more iron, that's what's doing. I'm so used to just like using tons of iron now. So, I'm gonna need more than two, I'm gonna go and get that. If you use this belt stuff, containers. Yeah. Part of the sales level. To sell it. It's just two. Then recipes. Bring blocks. Let's just end those. We'll craft 10. I'll get up the other one outside. What's this got in here? Oh, it's too much of stuff over here. Another axe. Wouldn't you know? That's a plug, isn't it? I'll say it is. It is, isn't it? No, I don't have to go. Right, that goes to the outside. It doesn't. So, oh, I'm gonna put it in just. Okay, put it in the valley then. I definitely want coffee. I'll keep the beer. I want coffee. Let me check these things. Stash them. Put my balls in as well. And that. And then that's still later. Oh, we've got a bit of meat on the truck. So let's just. Can't do that, man. Okay. Oh. I'm still using up some more. This is going to be pretty solid for the night, huh? Fair enough. I'm going to take some more over there. So, this is just crap, isn't it? Oh, we're gonna make up here again. need to make ourselves nice and snug and safe and whatnot. So we can fight them off. Bit of XP for it. So what I've decided to do, I'm going to carry on with this series because, you know, it's one thing, but I'm only going to do one more hut and then I'm going to end it after the next hut now. Because unless I get gloves and boots for a radiation for a hazmat suit. If I get the gloves and boots for a hazmat suit, I'll just go back to my base, get the rest of them, wear it, and go to work into a radiation. Okay, so, I wonder if it's two doors in, it's a problem. Just missing it there now. I'll leave this one off and I'll take this on. That gives us a nice bit of space. I don't need to stick. So I need that. I need that. I'll probably just hang out in here for the night. This is a good firing position. We'll have to see. Let's just. Can't do that up anymore. So now I've got more iron again. Way more than I need, of course. So this one goes straight out to the truck. Actually, this one is a bit better. Let's just grab this stuff. It's always in the way, but we can make a like fighting zone from here or something. So let's shut that one. Yeah, we can get it fully blocked. See what they are now. This is what they are. I don't know how many of these are up either. It's not good to me. So, what about these windows? Can I get into them? So this about them, right? This is some tough old place now. This would be a great little fort. So now you know, if it's the zombie apocalypse, pick a diamond. Ooh, nice, we got that. This is food, light, storage, and more of these is the upgrade. Keep you sick. This basically guarantees that if they do come through, they'll be coming through the windows. Oh, I'm gonna put another one, that's the worst. They're great, that one, actually. Unless they can afford hard here, so there's something behind there. Oh. So. Okay, that's not cool. So I'm nearly there. So the outside wall. Oh, I think that one just goes through to the storage area next to the sort of concrete. Okay. So now, let's just check it out. There's a fair amount, that should be said. I'll take one of these and I'll just leave it behind me for tonight. Don't believe that or that or that. Space now. Let's just chuck this stuff in there. I call it on this. No, I say no, it's the stone. No space. Go for it. Craft. So it is. So no, in a word. And then, and I don't have any of the milk water in there, which I was gonna do that a little bit. Throw it away. I can't upgrade this now. Which won't let me upgrade it. And then why? Let me explode? No. No, I already done it. Alright. I'm too fussed about that. So, the zombies aren't likely to be coming through that doorway there. This should be, yeah, that's the. So these are all, yeah, this is. That's concrete. So it's. I need to want to upgrade it. I have to get to the next level. It's too big for this and this. Gives me some space. So I'm carrying more ammunition, than way more than I normally would. But oh, there's a rabbit. not bothering about the side of the field. So I have everything that I need from here. Oh yeah, that's really the other thing, that's the turret, the sledge. I'll just keep my items in forwards. Storage. So I can't put it in. So I'll find more storage because there's no shortcut. See, I'm just scratch them down here, some space. And what I did want to take out, of course, I forgot about it. It's that. And let's scrap them now. Take you that. Don't need that. We'll take that. Oh yeah, one minute. I will take this and just chuck it down. Into here. Make bullet hole there. Everything. Okay, but I've got to screw it up. There's my lap, that's cool. I'm thinking they're likely to come through that bar. So the best thing that I can actually do is put that in here. It's getting close, so that grill. We'll just keep this, should be enough. That boiled juice, have we got any meat yet? So we may as well have boiled meat. Then again, we'll make sick, no, we might. We don't need this. Unless I've got any coffee. No, I don't think I. So we'll just do the grill meat, it's better because I've already got 10 boiled meat in this. Oh yeah, I've got more stuff in here, haven't I? More stuff. Let's see if I correct. Take that gunpowder. I may do this in both. Just upgrade and I'm gonna put two in. I'm just gonna put one, I'll let them, I'll open it, I'll let them. And then they eventually barrel their way through. Oh, they're going to here. Let me see if that will work. Right, so I want to make. Where's my wood? one more. 1, 2, 5, 6. Lemon there. What am I doing? I've got one in there. One there. One there. So should I put one more? I can't, yeah, and I will. So this is the way in and out for me. I'm in 2 moves with the thruster and the cash register, because that will stop me getting over it. I'm in a minute. So we have another this here. Means they're passing, leads them to this, leads them to the home, which is not good for them at all. Make a big box for storage. So I figured out it's going to end up going back to him. I'm going to replace the departure. So leave that grill, we don't need to go for that. Take the wood. And I'll sort it. And it's pretty much done. I've got lots of storage. So, man, but I want to take them with me. I will want to take them. I'm just going to use that as a tool. I've got those in the truck. That's for sale. Might as well scrap them now. Definitely want to take that. I'm not scrapping those nails. So, I'm just that way. Further down. There's a good scrap last time, so I don't need it. There's the actual 231. If I still need to take the axe. This is money. And that's what we're gonna do, is just wait out the knife, really. It's a good look, chucking in the block there. I was thinking of knocking that one out, putting the block down and putting the trap or the hatch there. Lock the hatch down a bit. Which is what I would do if I was going to stay here. I don't see any other one there. I'm getting in the road again. Yeah. Not jukebox. But, yeah. So. I could put more wood blocks there. I wonder if I can. So, I come there because that's got the least. Maybe it won't. I'm going to try to come to that way. And there's 2 blocks behind it. I should have busted a block down. I think the only way I see myself. that's connected to the bathroom. Space. It's been a peak problem for me. So what I'm gonna do is chuck a tent water into there. So that's really good. I'm gonna make an emergency block. Just chuck it in there. If I have to, I'll throw it down and upgrade it. Back off this one. So let's have a look at it. I've hidden an ammo quite light on. Yeah, down to one. Pretty dark. Let's see if we go into the light. Yeah, it's six. Not bad out here. Yeah. There's the place to hang out. And that's pretty much it. Quick and light. Strengthen up a base tutorial and hang out for the night. So I'll show you where I'm at. The market, and in there, there's diner, and the cedar, and I'll call it the. Lay down out. Let's go across the tree to Bob. So, wait. See where that is on the map. I got you. Need reference here. 545 east, 1132 south. That's my base there. Let's see, yeah, that's my base. The nitric mine, all I spent up. And then that thing there is my hard base at the level time. Oh no, that don't do. That's where my hard base is, because I had that quick waypoint in there. So there's the hard base. And that mine goes from there out down down there up up down up. But it goes to this one. So there's a big coal mine that actually turned into a mine that coal. This is now where we've been. The trader wrecked, the red mesa, radiated zone, all that hassle. The prison. The radiated zone was here, wasn't it, as well, I went over and the radiated zone starts about there, as far as I went. What was that? Oh, that was that mad house. The Amityville. It's Amityville. Astridge Hotel. Not too far from it. What's that? On the left, I'll go down to the Astridge Hotel. The Amityville Post. I think I will check that out tomorrow. It's the first place, the other place is going to be pretty stiff, yeah. And I'm thinking maybe the Astridge Hotel. For the Hardman. That's going to take some clearing. But in the first place, it takes some clearing. And day 84 is the horde, so I'm going to try and keep this thing going for it. Let's just hang out for a minute. So what happens if I have to lie down? 21. So, that's pretty much it. I could take everything apart and get all the resources, of course. But to be honest, I've got everything So I don't know. So I think they'll either go for that or run out there. Either way, this is good for the position. If they come through. It's turning right up. And it's zero. Just move it. Oh no, it's 13. What if we go into the area where it was 0 before? Oh, I've got my leg on. No, the dumbass. If you said that, it's still zero. Alright. Well, the boy wouldn't go down. So they don't know where I am. But I don't want to hang out just to be. So we just look at the door. It may be even. Yeah, 0. That's pretty much all I can do, really. I've got a trail of loot. Definitely different containers all over the place. I'm definitely going back to Red Mesa, that was cool. Really like that place. It's a bit far out. I like it. I don't put down a blank leg, but because I love to clear it out again. Nice. 20 past 12 is nothing more really to say, so thanks very much for watching and see you later.